Trenton, the leather cowboy boots that Trenton Thunder right-hander Eric Swanson wore to and from the ballpark Monday night tell part of his backstory, and pay attention because this lesser-known Yankees farmhand is opening eyes in a big, big way early on this. He's a country boy from Fargo, ND, who did a lot of moving around with his family before returning to his roots. And interestingly, when he was in Cincinnati for his high school years, Swanson's next-door neighbor was Tom Brenneman, the longtime Fox Sports NFL play-by-play man who also is a younger half of the father and son team that calls Cincinnati Reds games. Swanson's favorite team, the Cardinals, he said with a grin after his latest standout performance, a one-run, seven-inning, 11-strikeout outing in a 3-1 Trenton win over Harrisburg that left him leading the AA Eastern League in wins, ERA and strikeouts. Yankees prospects A to Z, Isaiah Gilliam hot, Chance Adams not. Swanson drew laughs from teammates who overheard him mention that he played wide receiver on his high school football team. I was smaller back then, the husky 6'3", 245-pounder said with a smirk. Swanson, 24, has been doing a lot of growing on the mound this month, pitching in a rotation that includes three of the Yankees' best pitching prospects. Although not ranked among the Yankees' top 30 by MLB Pipeline, Swanson has upstaged Eustace Sheffield, Domingo Acevedo and Dylan Tate thus far. Using a well-located fastball that hits 92 to 94 miles per hour plus a good changeup and greatly improved curveball, Swanson is 4-0 with an 0.87 ERA, 30 strikeouts and 7 walks over 20 and two-thirds innings in 4 outings. It is nice to be able to have those guys as teammates, not just their stature in the organization, but they're good guys to talk to, Swanson said. And it's good to have that competitiveness within your starting rotation. You learn a lot from each other. Swanson had a frustrating 2017 pitching in the Florida State League for High A Tampa. His 7-3 record and 3.95 ERA were pretty good, but a hip flexor injury in spring training and a slight relapse in June limited him to 20 starts and 103 innings. Also, he basically was a two-pitch pitcher. My curveball, it was virtually non-existent last year, Swanson said, it was very inconsistent. It didn't have that sharp break like it had the year before. I spent a lot of time working on it. I went through a few different grips last year and struggled with a few of them. This year I went back to what I was doing at the beginning of last year and the year before that, and it just kind of clicked again. It's way better than it was last year. Jay Bell, Swanson's manager last year in Tampa and again this in Trenton, has noticed other changes for the better. I like what I see, Bell said. The progression from last year going from a guy who just went there and tried to throw to a guy who is learning how to pitch. He's learning when to throw pitches, how to control the running game a little bit and giving catchers a chance to throw guys out. That makes it a little easier for him to compete and have success. Swanson allowed just 3 hits and a 4th-inning run retiring to 20 of 24 Harrisburg batters on Monday night, 11 by strikeout. Yankees Gleyber Torres takes batting practice. He began his outing by striking out the side in a 1-2-3 first and setting down 6 in a row, then ended it by retiring 7 straight. And despite all the strikeouts, Swanson needed just 89 pitches to get through 7. If Swanson keeps this up, he'll probably start making some prospects lists. I like him, Bell said. I think you can throw the moniker prospect on him. There's no doubt about it. Randy Miller may be reached at rmiller@neoadvancemedia.com. Follow him on Twitter @RandyMiller, find nj.com on Facebook.